ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Oh-ho! Poison! Wow, yeah? That's a good poison. Let's see, what are my resistances? Damn good! And I also have deer from dogs. I think I gotta make a version of this thing with focusing on ultimate damage and the blood wave itself. So that could be really good. Even like, why not make it with what was this boot called? The flicker step, no? Just using Hero's Might would be solving so many problems. So, I don't know, might try something like this tonight. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Can I use the instance? Oh, actually this one. Wait, did it die? Mm. Okay. This wall. Okay, boss time. Oh, she's actually tanky. That's hence my reaction. She's like very tanky against my damage type, which is physical. It's how I felt 89 when I tried it the first time, because I have like 5 times less the damage. Because of using crappier gear, let's say. And different glyphs here and there. But it should be fine. Let's see. I was what? Doesn't matter. Shouldn't be a problem. Oh, what a fight! I can imagine what tier 100 would be, but it looks like it should be doable. Just might take all the optimizations possible. I don't know. It should be easily doable, even before them. Because how else they're gonna let us level those glyphs, right? Especially on hardcore, that'd be a thing.